heaven.
Jesus. Jesus.
Ni vien an drug scale a wadig scabu. Vi drug clue or lily dotty suska ji and Jeru. And Jeru bavasa lig.
She wasn't an easy woman, but she didn't deserve this. I've never known anything like it in all my years in Brackenfield.
It's not as uncommon as you may think. Elderly women are vulnerable to this type of attack. Hard as it may be to believe.
Well, there was quite a rumpus up here last night. Joseph Shields, who discovered the body, says he thinks he heard two men up here around 7 o'clock.
That would tie it in with the time of death, certainly.
But sure, there was nothing unusual about a row with Lily Dotty. Wasn't she famous for it?
Aye. Sadly, there were many people who would be glad to see the back of her. But what man would stoop to this?
Lily Dotty walked beyond the Marv, near a mass or he. Gan inchi ach shan van anish, gan ian dinya icky.
So there you are. Where'd you think I was?
I haven't clapped eyes on you for days. You heard about Lily?
Aye.
Tell me you had nothing to do with it.
Oh, I had nothing to do with it.
Shamey,
you were seen following her yesterday. I wanted to apologise.
Yeah, I'm sure you did.
Anyway, that was ages before the brawling in the lane. I'm sure you've heard it yourself.
I did.
Come out here, Lily Dotty, till I have a word with you.
Get away,
okay,
you're drunk and
cold. Oh, I'm not drunk, Lily, I'm sure.
Come on, I think we should go down the station.
Before they come looking for us.
I always tried to be a father to him. Since John died. But Jamie's at that age when nothing gets through to him. But he's not a murderer. I put my life on it.
Your family weren't on good terms with Lily McEvoy. And Jamie took that a bit further, isn't that right?
Aye, but it was just a bit of name calling and stone throwing. And look, I'm not condoning that. In fact, I hadn't as much as seen Jamie since the last incident. Because he knew I was going to give him a clip around the ear for it.
So do you know where exactly Jamie was in the evening of the murder?
But that I don't know.
You know the attack on Lily McEvoy was possibly of a sexual nature, don't you? Would your Shamey be capable of that?
No. No, he's just a boy. God forgive me. I should have went up to help her that night.
Shah, Joseph. And Shamey a howl air he and Badger. Kegaru she folk soak. No she shangal orla dinya waru.
What time did you meet up with Lily McEvoy?
It was around tea time.
And what did you say to her?
I said I was sorry. On account of the stone throwing. Said she was going to tell me my fortune.
Really? That must have been some apology.
Well, she wasn't exactly being nice. Said something awful was going to happen. I was going to be involved in it. It's funny, really.
Funny? Do you think this is funny?
Something awful did happen. But to her, not to me. That is sort of funny.
I wouldn't be so sure, son.
Niru Shimi able to gan far mori ani dahin. Few maharing she ara serhian and then waru.
Guess who?
Get away from me. I'll call Dr. May.
Well, you better shout loud, Lily Doughty, because he'll be snoozing after a Sunday dinner.
What do you want?
I want you to do me a big favour.
Why would I do that?
Because if you don't, you might be sorry. Now go on, you old witch. Read my tea leaves. Tell me what my future holds.
I don't have to read your tea leaves, Shamey Shields, because there's a whole lot of trouble in store for you, as well as for plenty of folk in the village.
I'll see to it that there is.
I'd make it happen.
So that was it. You made your apology and then you left.
Yeah.
And that was the last time you saw Lily McEvoy.
It was the last time I saw her, I swear. Have you spoken to James Kelly? Him and Lily were having a go with each other in the lane last time I was walking up there. Now there's a bit of unfinished business for you.
Ganave Krignia. No Krignia. Bidger. Shinnan Rada Hyasti una Gardi Aila Mach.
We understand you had words with Lily McEvoy on the day of her murder.
Aye.
Would you like to tell me what you were arguing about?
She was going to hit my dog, and I warned her off.
You threatened her?
I told her she'd be sorry if she hurt my dog. She was always ranting on about him.
How did you leave it?
I think she got the message. Anyway, I wasn't the only one to have words with Lily. Have you spoken to Patrick Monaghan? She threw more than abuse at him that morning.
It's come as the most awful shock, really. I mean, only that morning I had told the congregation to show some compassion to the likes of Lily.
And what sort of reception did your sermon get?
Oh, they were all quite shamefaced. Every one of them looked at the floor or at their prayer book.
Well, someone didn't get the message anyway.
Well, as it happened on that morning at the church gate, Patrick Monaghan rode up on his bike, soaking wet, and I overheard him say, well, that Lily had... she'd thrown the contents of her chamber pot all over her.
Jesus. Sorry, Father.
No, I was the shamefaced one. No sooner was the sacrament dry on her lips than, well, she was up to her old tricks.
And, Patrick Monaghan, is he one of your flock?
No. No, he's one of the lost sheep. Prefers the inside of a pub to that of a chapel. That's probably where you'll find him now.
Right. Well, thanks for your help, Father.
Quere Shakran. No Shunach. A Grak in the Quirach.
I think it's very possible.
I don't know. I think it's a big ask.
It is, yeah. But I think it's possible.
Yeah, maybe.
Patrick Monaghan.
Yeah, that's me.
Detective Teague. I'd like to ask you a few questions about your whereabouts in the night of Lily McEvoy's death.
All right, yeah. Well, I was here with my brother-in-law Colm till about tea time, wasn't it?
Yeah. And after that?
Well, I went home. Myself and Colm left together.
Is that right, sir?
Well, yes, yeah, we did leave together.
We heard you had an altercation with Lily McEvoy earlier that day. That she'd thrown a chamber pot over you. Father McGarry told us.
That's right, yeah, the crazy old girl. Sure didn't she ruin me jacket? Had to give it away to the travellers.
Must be some row.
Ah, no, it was more a bit of banter, really. You know, it was harmless enough.
Gan daher ar bion, fecim wench.
So what's bothering you, Colm?
I need to make a statement about Lily's death. And it concerns my brother.
I'm gonna sort that old bitch out once and for all, Colm.
Wise up, man. There's no sorting of Lily. Come on, time we were home.
Not till I'm done with Lily. It's the last time she'll ever throw shade at me.
Don't be stupid. Don't go down there.
I will go down there, Colm. I will. I'll put some manners on her.
Oh, Patrick, stop. Enough now. Stop. Come back, Patrick.
I'm not saying he did it, Detective. All I'm saying is, well, one lie leads into another.
It's easy, man. You just say I wasn't wearing the leather coat.
But you were, Paddy. And lots of people saw you wearing it.
Yeah, but if you say I wasn't, if you say I had already given it to the gypos because of the stench, well, then they believe you.
Oh, Jesus, Colm, that coat is going to get me hanged and I never did it.
What about the belt, Paddy? They have the belt.
They'll never be able to prove the belt was mine. They
won't be able to prove it.
If you're so sure, why can't you tell him the truth?
But because I've already lied, and if I change my story, I look like I'm guilty. Look, I'm begging you, Colin, back me up. Think of the wife and kids. I'm going to hang because of that filthy old bag.
Jesus, Paddy, you're making a liar of me now too.
You realise what you're saying here? I mean, it's going to be up to his neck.
Yeah.
Come out here, Lily Doddy, till I have a word with you.
Drunk, Lily. I'm sober. Now come out. We'll have a little chat. Come on.
Go on, you ballsy. Don't be coming down here this hour of the night.
Come on, Lily. I'm not going to hurt you. Come
on. No. Lily walked. And you don't rule your bull, you look. You're honnick than your bee.
Patrick Monaghan, I'm arresting you on suspicion of the murder of Lily McEvoy.
What? I don't understand.
I need you to come down to the station we know, sir, please.
Is this about Colin? Did he say something about that coat?
I'm assuming you mean the black leather coat.
Yeah, but look, I gave that away to the Travellers months ago.
Really, sir? And would this be the same belt from that same black leather coat?
No, sure, the belt went with the coat long ago. Look, he can't be listening to the likes of Colin. He's deaf and daft. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
Look, you can explain down the station.
Jesus, no. No, look, I swear to God, I'm innocent.
Mavi Colin Boer. Ni amadana vion. Ni roche sasta brega inchins de Napolini. Phew, mavi baha a yerhara braher.
Well, God forgive me, I didn't do a hapor to that woman. Look, I admit I was down the lane and I lost the belt. And I admit to that argument on Sunday. But look, I didn't commit that crime! Look! I swear to God on my oath, I'm innocent!
Niaw hiontach. An rwg dyn yw'r bi acw, niaw hiontach. An bohol gan ahar, a wagar ar chian fan.
Guess who?
An far, a fe wsasta i a fe marw. Mar fi nis mw cion ege ar y wadra.
Listen to me, Lily Doughty! Everybody in this parish would happily see you dead.
On course, nor hannig a gower ar hi an amon gater.
Get away, O.J., you're drunk and
scot!
Oh, I'm not drunk, Lily, I'm sober!
Agus kinche, na growin che a vios corn a courche in yauchantach. On fire, a vreishis chak an a chak an ihe kinyan akshin. Agus a wari I, mar yal ar wasla.
Come on, I'll teach you a lesson you've never learned before! Come on, get out, you dirty pigs! Come on, you get what's coming to you! Throwing shit and piss at me, where are you? Where are you?
Few August e Maru, your glock Ian din your true at the Lily. For Patrick Monaghan, priestun seal and each pianus and wash, Marvi Clanige. Karu Lily walked the grey na kill you. Gani and din ya honey a chinu. E and a jeel trua. Chamor chiernas an uig. Agus a vi nor vishi bia. Thor aira. Karandaras fwy glas. Agus kolagasau. Hawaii.